All right, so I just want to give you a little update on where we are on the bell training. Right now, I've just been working on him hitting the bells, knowing that the bells will get my attention. And that's where we're at. And I'll help you learn to do the next step from here. So right now, if I come stand by the bells, yes, and look at them, he'll hit them. If he did not hit them, like at your house, he might not hit them. You could say bells and look and kind of add your hand there. Bells. Yes. I'm wanting them to hit them harder now too. So not just even just lightly bump. So when you get him home, you can take any, yes, you can take any version of him hitting the bells. But then you want to go, okay, I'm only going to reward, yes, if you hit them hard. Good. So then our next step would be when he hits them, I could throw the treat outside. Good. Okay. You could also place the bells on the other side of the door and let him hit them to come in, right? Because he would really want to come in. But the step you do after him just hitting the bells, then you can start letting him hit the bells, throw the treat out. So he has to go out. At that point, you can move the bells to the other side of the door, close it, let him hit the bells to come in. Another thing you can do is put a resource that he really wants outside, and that could be water. So you could go, all right, I need you to start telling me when you want water, let him hit the bells. Bells. Yes. Throw it outside. Once he gets where he's usually hitting them, then every time you go to take him out to go potty, encourage him to hit the bells and then only reward him, good boy, once he potties outside, right? So he goes potty, then he gets his treat. And you just want to build up each step along the way. Good boy.